cuties. There it is. Hi kitties, what are we doing? Are really, really playful today. Go. Give me a pokey. There it is. What do you give me?
The rule noble roar he had. Huh. Really? Good luck! A fight with a one-time pin later. I should heal, but... we should be okay. Yeah. Marker on. Oh yeah, it's a steel ground type. Sorry, buddy. Or is it steel rock? That wasn't such a good idea. Ran. I knew it. Blues. it does look like, wow. Do we have any revives? Today. Ooh. This guy. Really, I have to ask. Okay. Man, Candace got a Blaziken earlier today. Trainers and set off to explore a mysterious Max Lair. See if you can find a legendary Pokemon said to await you in the deepest part of the unusual cat. To take part in a Dynamax adventure, you must borrow a single Pokemon to accompany you. That's great. Get things started by having each trainer select a Pokemon they will take with them on their adventure. As you explore this den, you'll come to branches of your path. Decide as a team which way to go. When you come across a Dynamax Pokemon, it'll be time for a Max Raid battle. Catch the Pokemon and you can swap it with the one you have if you think it'll help you press on under the depths of the den. Thank you. A is like Chairman Rose. Anybody wants to join? Now, does it take people around me? Really, buddy? Bug type. I think we have a rounded out team. Thank you. I mean, come on. A Alolan get Marowak. Jolteon, cool. Oh, it's just a hacked arena. Man, I wanted that combustion. Thank you. Yeah, why not? I'll give it a try. Who could it be? Here we go. Hmm. Bud spray. You know what? I'm gonna do this. Really? There we go. Her earrings are Pikachu tails. Well, she warned him. I'm gonna get those two kitties. Guys, please stop. League card. Well, hopefully we'll find some. Almost so. cosmic power. Frizzington. Talking about Calyrex. For his own good. Of the head, I should say. I'm gonna check this. What is that? Something is here too. Thank you. choose to live in isolation. Interesting. No! Did she talk about Suicune, Entei, and Raikou? Or is she talking about the birds? Meet up with the old man. Oh. We found evidence of the Iron Will Pokemon that is 2% of the data needed to track it. Why is she talking about the three legendary swords? The Swords of Justice, I should say. Okay, that's a bright yellow. There we go. Furthermore. Oh, he's talking about the Reggie. Do I have to? actually about the King of Bountiful Harvest. It's written by Tammany, and an old photo is attached to it. There's a fairy tale in the freezing tin about the legendary Pokemon known as the King of Bountiful Harvest. In Legends, the King is said to wear a massive crown on its head, but the wooden statue near the field in the middle of the village shows no sign of a crown. It was drawn by a cat. Far, far into the giant's bed of lies, the temple where the giant of stone sleeps. On the temple's door are the strange words, Let Mo Han Jang One. The door remains firmly shut. Sunken in the side of the snow slope lies a temple where the giant ice sleeps. On the door is strange writing towards walk together, live, I don't know. The door remains firmly shut. The legendary giant near the green, near where the green meets the snow and the giant's bed lies a temple where the giant of steel sleeps. On the temple's door there are the strange words, and the door remains firmly shut. Ooh. I wonder if this is version exclusive. On the distant path of the three-point path lies a temple where two giants sleep. On the temple's door right are those strange words, and the door remains firmly shut. Oh, legendary birds. The bird Pokemon, a legend. When the sun reaches the zenith, it shines directly down upon a great tree, which leaves that seem to burn. It is there that the legendary wings come to roost. Seems like King Sons with his royal steed, or whatever you call it, runs. Proper dude. The secret bond is... Huh. I'm gonna run to that table, grab that head, and take it outside. Catch anything you want with them. Mike, hello? Come on, just give it to me. Aw. All right.
Yeah, that looks better. Gotta go with the reigning champion, of course. That's what it looks like. Here we go. I'm gonna run to that statue. Oh, sorry, buddy. There we go. Good to know. I kind of figured it wouldn't let you catch him. Thank you.
Uh-oh. Calyrex, appeared once I placed the crown on the statue of the King of Bountiful Harvest. Calyrex can apparently speak to humans by taking over a person's body. Tony, in this case, now I need to gather more information on the King of Bountiful Harvest from the people of the village.
Thank you.
so I have to come back later for it. That sucks. So back to talking to villagers again. Ooh, so we got Lugia. Nice. Kitty. should eat crap. Here.
Oh, I already have you. I'm good to go. Ooh, Aerodactyl. Altaria.
Go down there. Float down. Just a magic card. Rock knew that was gonna happen. You get me some combo balls. That's what I really like. Stay in the ball. Thank you. Pokemon is selfish and likes to be pampered. It can also inflict grievous wounds on its trainer just by playing around. Huh? Let's do Rylaboom. Go. Now we get a Tyranitar. Oh, my favorite. The single bite of Tyranitar's massive jaws will demolish your car. This Pokemon was the king of the ancient world. Give it a minute. Man, it's a little chilly today. Thank you. that on the wrong time. Doing? Okay. bag of sand buried in the grass. Not again! I'm just gonna do it one time. Oh shoot, somebody get a Rotom. Switch. This is not just any Rotom, washing machine Rotom. Just give it a little bit more time, I guess.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, we're already to battle, so I guess we're waiting on one guy. Yeah, give me that dragon, Eddie.
Shiny.
But the first Pokemon had pulled a never-changing stone. That's an Ever Stone. That's easy. Give me some more hard ones. This is too easy. I'm just going to play it safe and do its leg kicks.
Thank you.
Ooh. ancient technology was used to study the internals of this Pokemon's rock body, but nothing was found, not even a brain or a heart. Interesting. Let the first Pokemon hold a never-changing stone. I gave my Pokemon an Everstone to hold. The door opened and I found Regirock. There he is. Just go back to his house. Okay. Shader root. I think we'll go for the shader root. In order to find the king's beloved steed, I'll need to first get my hands on its favorite food, carrots. Maybe some people in the Freezington can help me out. Upon hearing that I was able to find carrot seeds, Calyrex told me about two fields where I can grow the carrots. I need to pick either a field covered in snow or a field by the graves to implant the seeds. A draft horse. I think I'm gonna go for the ghost type. Thank you. Nah, I don't need Snorlax. Okay, I need to go down further. It's not that way. Cute. tax is able to grow a shaver root carrot from the seeds I planted in the field by the graves. The scent had the carrot lured bacteria out, but it ran off towards freezing cold. Don't tell me. Lorraine? Oh no! Oh, wow. Crown Shrine. Oh. using the main hair I got from defeating the Pokemon that was once the King's Loyal Steed, along with the Radiant Petals from the Calyrex itself, I was able to recreate the Reins of Unity. Now I need to head to the Crown Shrine, where the King's Steeds has been living, to meet up with Calyrex. Okay, I'm in the wrong way, of course I was. Alright, let's take it. Oh, cool. I'll get you later.